They're off in the Longines test. Vertical Oak comes out running on the lead. On the inside comes Shalone away running in second position. These two were the most early speed in the test. Outside of them, Fapian American Gal to the outside, then Tequilita, and down toward the inside, it's Mini Blip. After that, Divine Miss Gray, Chanel's Legacy to the outside. Your Love and Cursor is last, 22.42 for the first quarter. Up the backstretch, Shalone and Paco Lopez lead the way by a neck. Vertical Oak alongside in second. Fapian and American Gal are perched outside the top two with a half mile to run. Mini Blip is fifth and racing down on the inside. Then it's Tequilita, followed by Divine Miss Gray. Outside of them, Chanel's Legacy making up ground while going four wide on the turn. Your Love is next, and Cursor. 44.53 was the half mile. They're coming toward the top of the stretch. Shalone on the inside, a narrow lead from Vertical Oak, Fapian, and a four wide American Gal. The four of them turn for home together in the test. American Gal on the far outside. Shalone keeps on fighting at the rail. Fapian between those two. Vertical Oak has given way. Then comes Tequilita to the outside, but it's American Gal and Jose Ortiz, and they're pulling away as they come down to the wire. American Gal aces the test. She won it by four. She got an A+. Then it was Fapian second, followed by Tequilita third, and a final time of 1 minute 22.26 seconds.